particular quote by President Roosevelt. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Maya Vivek. I work with probably the most beautiful things that nature has ever created, flower and women. This is our team. I'm not going to take much of the time on this. So it was sometime late 2018 that I chanced upon a video of two gentlemen, youngsters in Kanpur, who were working with floral waste in the Ganges. Now the idea was, this company had begun sometime in 2014, and in 2018 we didn't have anything like that happening in Telangana. So then the idea was, okay, why don't we take it up? And then I had a friend who blindly followed me, and together we set the operations for this particular project that we named Holy Waste. Now, why did we choose flowers? Mainly because flowers, I mean, since morning we've been hearing about all kinds of waste, but there is no mention of floral waste. What does flowers do? What do flowers do to the environment? For one, I know there are a lot of pesticides which are used in cultivating flowers, in making them as beautiful as they are. Ultimately, what happens is when they are discarded, they pollute the water, they pollute the land that we throw them on. Hyderabad alone, if you are not aware, Hyderabad alone brings in close to 1,000 tons of flowers every day. 1,000 tons of flowers every day. And trust me, we do not have an official data about this. It is just about our research that we've had with flower vendors in the Hyderabad markets. And most, all of these flowers are discarded the next day, or probably after 2 days. And then they land up in the landfills or the water bodies. And if we are a land of Batukamma, we are a land of lavish weddings, we are a land where we have flowers for everything. So there is an increment of close to 500 tons again during these periods. This is what we did. We brought both the two beautiful things together to find a solution, women and flowers. The products that we got ready, and we approached AIDEA for incubation, and they took us under their wings, and we are being incubated by them right now. And these are the products that we are already selling. So all safe products, and we do not use plastics in our packaging. And to make it more sustainable, or the circular economy coming into place, we package it with upcycled saris and dupattas. How is the model scalable? Of course it is scalable. You have flowers, you have marginalized women, or the sections of women who need employment. This model is scalable. We are talking to various communities where we can employ women into our fold, either direct employment or indirect, and then we recycle these flowers. It can also be scaled into any place where there are flowers used, even crossing the borders. This is our journey. I'm not taking much of this here. The problems. As a startup working in this particular field, this was touched upon by Dr. Professor Chari in the morning. Just our bit here, yes, funds is a major issue. Access to debt. I mean, I'm not talking about seed funding or grants or anything like that. But then, if I have the requirement of debt, I don't get it easily. Access to research faculties, it's not easy. Unless you are already in the ecosystem, unless you know somebody in the ecosystem, unless somebody really wants to come forward and help you out. And of course, the lack of clarity on the regulatory and the statutory compliances. A small, humble beginning there. We were awarded the best startup, best green startup by Green India Awards. We were also selected by in the WeHub Australian Community Slate program last year. Now I want to end this with a small 1-minute video I'm not talking about the impact we created. I'm going to present to you to think about what is it that you can think the impact can be. Thank you. Just to put in 2019, where on a one single day in Gagilapur Lake, we were able to collect 700 kgs of flowers. Just one single day. And this was possible with a joint collaboration with the local body there, as well as one NGO that worked. And we created a net around the lake, in middle of the lake, so that the flowers don't float away. And this is how it was possible. Thank you.